Everybody, welcome to another Bike Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donnie channel. Today, we're in the updated version 1.50. I got some of my mods installed and working, not all of them like I usually have. We're in the Highway Killer KW900, that's what this truck is, with the John Rudis 53 foot reefer. Let's go see if we can get some loads up, get them delivered. I'm really trying to test the game, make sure it's not going to crash or anything. So, let's see if we can find this load here. It'll take a minute to get used to this new menu. We're in Nebraska, Columbus. Let's go, 5 hours. Yeah, we can do that. The reason the dash displays in this truck didn't work, I don't know what the deal is with that. Haven't figured that one out yet. Could be a pain in the ass to get out of. More than want to block the tracks, but in order to get out of here, we're gonna have to. Using the JVX graphics mods, the new PNG graphics mods to make everything, make the screens too dark and you can't see anything. Even with their little fix they added to it, it's still way too dark. We'll go JVX until that gets fixed. So unfortunately with the new upgrade, it broke my saved game, so I had to start a new saved game. That's what we're on right now. As far as the company one goes, as of right now, it's not working. Tried to play it with the new 1.5 version, and I installed a couple of the mods, deactivated them. And I could get it to the main menu and then it crashed. Could never get further than that. So when I tried to revert back down to the 1.49 of the game version, it wouldn't let me do it because it's already been played with the new game version. So that's put on hold until I can figure out what to do with it. I just got to start over. I don't know. I did kind of want to use that new economy mod, realistic economy mod. It's gonna make things a lot harder. But I think we could still make it. So that might be an option. Hoping if I update some of the mods for that profile that it will start working again, but I just gotta wait for the mods to be updated. So for now, we're just gonna cruise, kick back, cruise around, and a little trucking. Market. There he is. There he is. PM. Then I gotta reinstall all my truck skins and everything too. So I had to update the trucks. It isn't that big of a deal, it just takes a little while. We are off. I got 256 miles, about 5 hours. And turn the headlights on, and we won't have to worry about that. I've had really a chance to play American Truck Simulator here recently. Been kind of pretty busy. I do plan on doing some live streams. I don't know exactly when, but they should be coming up. I just want to make sure I got everything set up that way I don't know if we don't have to deal with the crap. Switch my streaming software from OBS to Streamlabs, which isn't that big of a deal. They basically import it from one program to the other. I'm trying to get some things set up, like subscriber goals, and making sure the GD logo's on there and everything like that. I've seen they added a whole bunch of new features like lane guidance and stuff like that. I haven't tried it out yet, but at some point we will. EPR. I kind of figured they'd let Arkansas DLC out before they did Nebraska, but that matters. Nebraska's pretty flat. It'd be an easy state to model. So they updated the graphics, everything looks a lot better. Added that, what is it, TAA? Whatever the hell it's called. It did run better too, so. I'm doing some burnouts back there at that light. Thank you. out of ETA for 10:40 p.m. Current time is almost 7. 6:50. Truck stop. Who knows, the shadows ain't all jaggedy lined, jaggedy edge. Pretty straight, pretty smooth. That hot air balloon up there's a glowing. sliding in. I like turn the traffic or something up. It's like there's more traffic. There it goes. Yeah. Tyler. Alrighty, 256 miles, 6 hours, 49 minutes to 35.1 gallons of fuel. About $20,000 off that and 789 XP. See if I can do this. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you leave a like and comment and do all that great stuff. I appreciate it, I really do. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Have a wonderful day.